da ljudi sebe izbacite pune bihać, kaže drugo mjesto da se zaštite. Pod ovakvim uvjetima nemoguće je odbraniti grad. Vlada panika, strah, srpski dan, upravo domaći, površinih razmjera. Uprokor ne radi, niti se trudi da uradi nešto. Neophodno je preduzeti sve hitne mjere da međunarodne organizacije rade u skladu sa mandatom i rezolucijom UN-a, a ne da svoje ponašanje prilagođavaju političkim interesima.
Takav slušam.
U ime naroda Bihaća preklinjemo jer se već sutra na problemu Bihaća kao zaštenoj zoni UN-a može očekivati kraj svjetske civilizacije uvesti u pitanje realnost postojanja organizacije Ujedinjenih naroda.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Kabilegić has the up-to-date news on the situation in Bihać for you now. The Serb troops who have in the past 2 days taken the Beljača hill just south of the city and Žegar suburb, southern suburb of Bihać, are now penetrating from both directions, that is the Beljača hill in the southern part of the city. They're penetrating towards the center of the city, and they're penetrating simultaneously from southwest from the suburb of Žegar. They're very close to the hospital, where some attempts are made to evacuate 2,000 wounded and the sick, but as there is a constant incoming fire, these attempts are thwarted. They risk the lives of both the injured and those who attempt the evacuation.